I know. Do our seasons ever feel like they're supposed to in Louisiana? Not really. Well, at least the only good thing is hurricane season is slowly winding down. We do have 40 days left in the season, so that includes the rest of this month and all of November. It doesn't end November 1st, it ends November 30th. So after Thanksgiving is when the season ends. Fortunately, not too much going on out there. We do have Epsilon, which was a major hurricane, not one anymore. But you can see the numbers so far, 26 named storms this year, 10 hurricanes, and 4 major. Yeah, Epsilon became a major hurricane yesterday with winds of 115 miles per hour. Now, compared that to the 2005 record, we are almost there on named storms, still below on hurricanes and still below on major hurricanes. That's okay. We don't need to break this record just because it's 2020. But nonetheless, though, we'll be coming close to that number as we go forward. So where do we stand now with what's going on? Well, we have Epsilon here in the middle of the Atlantic, and we do have another little trough of low pressure coming out of the Caribbean into parts of Cuba and the Bahamas early next week, Sunday, Monday time frame. 20% chance of development. No threat to us. Not concerned about this. Good news. As for Epsilon, winds are down to 100. The new number is just coming in now. Still a Category 2. You can still see an eye showing up here, but not quite as impressive as it was yesterday, as it did kind of made this little hook, if you will, here. And as that continues to work its way closer on in toward Bermuda, winds are down to 100 here as of 7 a.m. and moving northwest at 7. It will stay just off to the east of Bermuda, but still is a Cat 2. Weakened into a Cat 1, but then holding steady. Even the North Atlantic becoming a huge storm out here with hurricane force winds, but no longer a tropical system in the North Atlantic. But this is not going to be a threat to land, just going to be bad for shipping and any kind of fish that happen to be swimming across the North Atlantic. So that is your latest check of the tropics.